स्टूडेंट्स लेट अस कंटिन्यू विद द चैप्टर मेंटल सब्ट्रैक्शन। रानी ब्रॉट 25 चॉकलेट्स फॉर हर बर्थडे सेलिब्रेशन। शी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड 10 चॉकलेट्स अमंग हर फ्रेंड्स। हाउ मेनी चॉकलेट्स आर रिमेनिंग विद हर? लेट अस सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम। सो रानी ब्रॉट 25 चॉकलेट्स ऑन हर बर्थडे एंड शी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड 10, राइट? So minus 10. So how much is remaining with her? You have to subtract it mentally. So how to do this? So I'll tell you the first method. First, what you have to do is you write 20 as 25 as 20 plus 5. Then 25 split and write it as 20 plus 5 minus 10 as it is. Now you minus 10 from 20. So 20 minus 10 is 10. So this plus 5 will be remaining. So add to it. What's the answer? 15. So the answer is 15. So one more method is you write this 25 as 10 plus 10 plus 5. Correct? 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 5. And minus 10. So this 1 plus 10 gets cut with this minus 10. So what is remaining? 10 plus 5, it is 15. This is the first method, okay, and this is the second method. So the second problem, 50 minus 10, for this you see here 10 in the 0 in the unit place and 0 in the unit place, so subtract. 5 minus 1 is 4, write 0 in the unit place, so answer is 40. Okay, see the next one, 24 minus 17. So how to do this now? 24, you can write it as 20 plus 4. Okay, then this one, 17, you can write it as 10 plus 7, isn't it? So here there is minus sign. So I'll write minus 10 minus 7. Now, 20 minus 10 is how much? 20 minus 10 is 10, correct? Then there is minus 7 plus 4. So 10 minus 7 is 3 plus 4 as it is. So the answer is 7. Solve the following problems mentally and write the answer. Rekha had rupees 40 with her. She went to a bookshop and bought a book for rupees 25. How much amount was left with Rekha? So Rekha had rupees 40 and she spends rupees 25. So how much is remaining? So 40 minus 25. How to do this? What you have to do is 40, right as it is, minus this 20 plus 5. It's 25. 20 plus 5, isn't it? So right here there's minus sign. So it is minus. You see here 40 and 20, subtract first. Answer is 20 minus 5 is 15. What's the answer? 15. Megha brought 400 tender coconuts. She found that 100 out of the coconuts she brought were ripened. How many tender coconuts are left with Megha? So totally there were 400 tender coconuts. In that 100 were ripened. So how many are remaining? You see here, unit place it is 0, unit place it is 0. 10 is 0, here also 10 is 0. 4 minus 1 is 3, 2 zeros as it is. The answer is 300. Now let us study few problems related to mental multiplication. Raju purchased sarees to his sister's marriage. Cost of each saree is 200. Find the cost of 30 sarees. So one saree is 200. So cost of 30 sarees how much? So you have to multiply 200 by 30. So you have to multiply 200 by 30. You see here, there are two zeros. Here there is one zero. Just multiply the number. 2, 3 is a 6. And count the number of zeros. There are 3 zeros. The answer is 6000. This is mental multiplication. There are 10 rows in a field. Find the total number of saplings that can be planted in each row. Contains 100 saplings. So there are 10 rows and there is 100 saplings in one row. So total you have to multiply here. You see here How many zeros? 3 zeros. 1 ones are 1. So the answer is 1000. Cost of a rose is 7. 6 girls purchased a rose each. How much money did they pay to the seller? So one rose cost rupees 7. So 6 girls will purchase one rose each. So we have to multiply 7 6 za. Okay, 7 6 za. How much? It is 42. It is 42. It is direct multiplication. 7 6 za. It is 42. Work out mentally and fill in the blanks. 6 into 5 is equal to 2 into 5 plus dash into 5. First you see here, 6 5s are how much? It is 30, right? So then 2 5s are 10. So plus something, you must get 30. Here already 10 is there. So you need 20 more. 5, how much is 20? 5 4s are 20. So now you see here, 2 5s are 10, 4 5s are 20. 10 plus 20 is 30. See the second one. 5 into 9 is equal to 5 into 3 plus 5 into dash. Okay. 5 9s are, it is 45, equal to 5 3s are 15. So 45 minus 15 is how much? 30. So you need 30 more. So 5, how much is 30? 5, 6 are 30. Okay. So one more problem. 35 into 6, 30 into 6 plus 5 into dash. Now solve this problem by yourself, children. See this problem. 3 into 6 plus 3 into 2 is equal to dash into dash. So multiply this, answer you have to write here. Multiply this, answer you have to write here. 3 6 are, it is 18. 3 2 are 6. Okay, see the second one. 20 into 4, 4 2 are 8 and 1 0, it is 80. So write here 80. 5 4 are 20. 400 into 2 plus 4 into 2 is equal to dash plus dash. Solve this problem. In a school for midday meals, 5 kg of rice is required daily. What is the quantity of rice required in a month of 30 days for that school? So, one day it requires 5 kg. So, for 30 days, how much? You have to multiply 5 and 30. So, you have to multiply 30 into 5. Just multiply 5 and 3, then add 0 in the unit place. 5, 3 is a 15, 0 in the unit place. Answer is 150. So 150 kg is required for 1 month. There are 9 benches in a class. Each bench has 4 legs. What is the total number of legs all the benches have? So there are 9 benches and one bench has 4 legs. So it is 9 into 4. Direct multiplication. A railway bogie has 8 wheels. What is the total number of wheels in 15 railway bogies? 15 into 8. Shubha bought 16 bouquets. Each bouquet has 9 flowers. What is the total number of flowers? So 16 into 9. So let us come back to this problem. Here 9 you can write it as 5 plus 4. Right? 5 plus 4 and this 4 as it is. Now you just multiply 4 5s are 20 plus 4 4s are 16. So 20 plus 16 is how much? This you can write it as 20 plus 10 plus 6, 36. Okay. See the second one. 15 into 8. 15 you can write it as 10 plus 5 into 8. Multiply 8 10s are 80 plus 8 5s are 40. 0 in the unit place, 0 in the unit place. 8 plus 4 is 12, 0 as it is. So it is 120. 16 into 9, you can write it as 10 plus 6 into 9. 9 into 10s are 90 plus 9 6 54. This you can write it as 90 plus 50 plus 4, right? 90 plus 50, what's the answer? 0 in the unit place. So 9 plus 5, how much? It is 14. 0 in the unit place plus 4, so answer is 144.